Good morning, all of you. Today we will start the new chapter, that is time and work. So this is chapter number 11, time and work. Before starting this chapter, first see these two concepts here. If a man finishes shoulder work in D days, then in one day he does 1/D of the work. Means firstly remember these two points, because these two points will help you to solve the questions. The first one it is saying, man finishes total work in D days, means whatever work he has assigned, the total work he will finish in how many days? D days. Okay, so then in one day he does 1/D of the work. Suppose let a man finish the work in D days, means suppose a man is finishing the work in 2 days, so in one day how many work he will do? He will do 1/2 of the work. Okay, understood what this is saying? If a man finishes total work, whatever the total work is assigned, if he finishes in 2 days, so the one day work will be, how you will take out the one day work of that man? You will take out by 1/D, means 1/ the number of days it is given to you. Okay, now here in the second year conversely, if the work in one day that a man does is given, means this portion is given to you. Okay, if the work in one day that a man does is given, okay, means one day work of the man is given to you, then the total number of days required to finish, means this is given and you have to find out this. So what you will do, this you will take out, if work in one day of man is given, means 1/2 it is given to you. Okay, then the total number of calculated by 1/ the one day work. 1/ means 1/ the one day work is 1/2. So you will get, this will be 1 × 2/1. So this will be 2 only. So the reverse it is given to you. One day work will be given and you have to find the total number of the days, and similarly total number of days you will given, one day work you can find out. So these two points you have to note down in your copy, because this only is going to help you to solve the next question of this exercise. Now in this question number 1 you are given with, 6 men can complete the electric fitting in a building in 7 days. Means what is given to you right now? 6 men can complete the work. In how many days? 7 days. Okay. Six men can complete the electric fitting work in a building in how many days? Means in 7 days. Okay. How many days will it require? How many days will it take 21 to do the job? Means if six men are there, they can complete it in 7 days. 7 days. If 21 men will be there, how much days they will require? This is the question. 6 men can complete the work in 7 days. So how many, 21 men can complete the work in how many days, you have to find out. So what we will do, first we will take out the total work here. So total work, for taking out the total work, what we will do? This 6 men multiplied by this 7 days. So 6 × 7 will be how much? 42. And this will be equal to 42 units. See, 6 men can complete in 7 days. You have to find out 21 man's work in how many days. Okay. So for this, first take out the total work here. So total work you will take out, 6 × 7 is 42 units. This is the total work here. Now let the number of days will be fixed. We will assume let the number of days be equal to how much? X. Okay, so for how many days 20 men can complete the work in how many days? Here it is given X days. Okay, so total work equal to this much. For this also total work will be equal to how much? 21 × X, that is 21 X. Okay. Now in this condition, 6 men complete the work in 7 days, and this 21 men will complete the work in 8 days. Both the work are same only. Okay. This and this work is same. As the work is same, we can equate it. So I can write down this as 42 equal to 21 x here. So from here, 42 upon 21 equal to x here. Okay. So if I cancel this with 3, 3 ones are 3 fours are 12, 3 sevens are 21, 7 ones are 7 twos are. So x equal to 2 days. Okay, means here if 6 men can complete the work in 7 days, 21 men can complete the same work in 2 days. So the answer will be 2 days. Question number 2. Here in this question it is saying Shashi weighs 25 basket in 35 days. Means what is given to you? Shashi, she weighs 25 baskets in 35 days. Okay, number of days is 35. 25 baskets she gives in how many days? 35 days. In how many days will she be 110 baskets? Means what is given? 110 baskets means you have to find out in how many days she will use this 110 baskets. So for this, let's take out one basket. How many days she will complete? So it will be one basket equal to 35 upon 25. Okay. So Shashi weaves one basket in how many days? 35 upon 25. Okay. So now what is the question? 110 basket, how many days she will weave? Means 110 baskets, how many days she will weave? So this will be equal to 35 upon 25 into 110 here. Now cancel this will be 5 5 7 5 5 7 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 22. So this will be equal to 7 to the 14. Can we run 7 to the 14 and 154 days? Okay. So means Shashi will reach 110 miles within how many days? 154 days. As she completed 25 baskets in 25 days, similarly she will complete 110 baskets in 154 days.
This is question number 3. Here it is given. Two men sent to a piece of work in 3 days and 6 days. What is given to you? Two men can do a work in how many days? 3 days and 6 days respectively. Okay? If they work together, means this both the movements if they work together, so in how many days they will finish the work? So suppose this two men will be, suppose the first man be A and the next man be A, B. So the A can do a work in how many days? 3 days. And B can work, we can complete this work in how many days? 6 days. The question is saying if they work together, means if this A and B, means A plus B, if they will work together, so in how many days they will complete that work? You have to find out this. So understood? Two men to complete a, who can do a work? That is in 3 days and 6 days respectively. Means first, let's suppose the first man be A and the next, and the next second man be B here. So if B does the work, he will, if A does the work, he will complete it in 3 days, and if B does the same work, he will complete it in 6 days. If they both combine into the work, how many days it will take to complete the total work here? So for this, if man can complete, two men can do a work in 3 days and 6 days. So total number of days we have to find out. So for this, what I will take? LCM of this 3 and 6. So this will be equal to how much? 6. So One is work of A. So one is work of A will be this 6/3. Okay. So this will be 3 1s are 3 2s. So this will be 2 units. Means A is completing A is completing 2 units in how many days? 1 day. Okay. Now take out for B. So 1 day.
So 15 1s are 15 2s, so we complete
1 day is work will be how much will complete? 1 unit because total air is doing 3. Alone air is doing 2. So 3 minus 2 is 1 unit. So we will complete how much work? We will complete 1 unit of the work. How many days would be alone take to do the same work? So firstly 1 day's work of B is how much? 1 unit. Okay. So B alone, B 1 day's work is how much? 1 unit. So the total work if we will complete, if B alone can do the work in how many days, you have to find out. So here it is units, so how you can find out B alone can do the work, that is 30 by 1. 30 by 1 means 30 days. How many days B will require to complete this work, total work he will require? 30 days, because he is completing 1 day's work in 1 unit. So total how many days he will require to complete the whole work, that will be 30 by 1, that is equal to 30 days. So in 30 days he will complete the whole work here. Question number 7.
Problems related to the problems of the Python system. Okay, a system or a computer type is connected by
1 hour it will complete how much part? 1 by 10th part of the water tank. But this is in the case when it is inlet, in the water inlets. Okay? In this condition, the second condition, we think of pipe outlets or empties the tank. Okay? If it empties the tank in 8 hours, so in 1 hour, how many it will have? How much part of the tank it will empty? It will empty 1 by 8. So in 1 hour, it will empty how much? 1 by 8 part. Minus here it is written because the water here it is getting outlet. Means here it is getting empty now, means fully loaded. So what you will do? Here the water is getting empty. That's why here negative sign is here. So when you inlet the water, positive sign will be there. And if you outlet the water, what will happen? Minus sign will be there. Okay? So on related to this portion, we will solve the next portion of this exercise where you will get the system and the time will be given in which part of the, how many portion of the water it enters and these, and how many portion of it it will inlet or it fills in the water tank. This type of portion related to solve in the next exercise 11 only in the next portion.
Here it is question number 10. It is given a system can be filled by a tap in 4 hours. Means suppose there are two taps. First name it as A. We will be